Good job.
We live in a shed, but we call it a fancy shed. It's in the back of somebody's house. It's got a living room, a kitchen/laundry room, and a small bedroom.